Today we are back with one of our reviews. So today we will be reviewing the Ghirardelli Triple Chocolate Brownie. So this just cooled, so now let's take it out and try it. Here's what it looks like in the inside. So overall, this brownie was very soft and chewy and delicious. And you can really taste the chocolate chips in there, as there are three different kinds or types of chocolate chips in this. And we really liked is when you bake the brownie, the crispness on the top.